said I wouldn't be there, be quite savvy, and then I was here in an ad break, and I got a text from one of our producers going, I'm after getting a verification code sent to your phone by mistake. Will you text it back to me? It should be in your text messages. And this was a WhatsApp from her.
Right.
And it seemed so legitimate. I was like, oh, God, yeah, of course. It was coming up to Christmas. I thought, oh, she must be online shopping. And she copy and pasted my number because I was the last person she texted or whatever, blah, blah, blah. Anyway, my WhatsApp was hacked into. Other contacts were hacked into.
Oh, just sending that.
Yeah, and it was
code.
a means of them getting the verification code for your WhatsApp so they could get into your contacts. And I was worried about pictures of my kids. I mean, there's nothing particularly salacious there that anyone would want to see on my phone. But certainly you don't want pictures of your kids ending up somewhere on the internet, you know. So on the internet, you know. So I was really worried. And again, like that, I thought I would never be one to fall for these things. But it's so easy
so
to mandatory travel quarantine. That's reported in the papers today. Oh, no, I've lost it. Do you have the text out on me? It's after jumping on me.
There we go.
Oh, yeah. So anyway, Kathleen has
said... maybe have had coronavirus. Mm. So they're, what, 70, 80% immune to it. There's no mention of this. What's the point in getting vaccinated if you can't go about your daily life without being restricted?
If we all get vaccinated, then we can all get back to
normal. If you listen, think of the numbers of people...